My name is Megan, and I am a pet placement coordinator for OK Humane. I wanted to share with you how to use the Trello board. This board shows all of our pets that are in need of foster homes, and each column has profiles of the pets. So we have the foster needed column, and this column will show you the dogs or cats currently in our program without a foster home. They are living in a kennel at one of our locations, or they could be living in a foster home and that foster home is moving or can no longer foster, so they will need a new foster at some point in time. Let's go through their profile and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So, Pepperoni is at the intake facility. He is adoption ready. Those are our labels for Pepperoni. But if I scroll down here, Cassie is in a foster home. She is adoption ready and she'll need a new foster by October 27th. They're not in any particular order, so continue to scroll down and you'll find more dogs that are at the intake facility pending surgery who are in need of a foster. Always read our descriptions, because even though that these are from the same litter, these ones are in a foster home in need of a new foster by October 4th, but these are at the intake facility. All right, so this column is for our wish list canines. These can be from owner surrenders or from the shelter. So these are owner surrenders. You'll find that label here. They're on the wish list. But also, here's one on our wish list that is from the shelter. And we pull from other shelters as well. So just watch out for those descriptions or labels. Everything should be listed here. It is recommended that this dog serves a shelter quarantine as they are exposed to URIs. This section is the neonates, and this is where puppies and kittens that are 6 weeks or younger are listed. This is a high-risk population. They need urgent foster placement in order to thrive. So currently, we have bottle babies that are in need of a foster placement. And the best place to get these in your home would be to email nursery@okhumane.org. Now we're moving on to the cat section. So we don't have any cats at our locations that are in need of a foster home, but we do have wishlist cats. So these could be owner surrenders or from the shelter. And currently these are all owner surrenders. The descriptions will be able to tell you this. Now we have our temporary foster needs, and this is where fosters ask for relief if they're going on vacation or need to take care of a family emergency. We're moving this from foster swaps to foster reliefs, so that name is changing, but the concept is still the same. So Mr. Sweetie is in a foster home. He is adoption ready, needs a temporary foster in October. Journey. She is at the intake facility, adoption ready, and is at the intake facility until October 23rd. Frankie, he's in a foster home, but despite needing a temporary foster, his shelter quarantine does not end until October 2nd, so he'll still need to be separated from personal pets. Daisy is the same way. She'll be adoption ready, but in her description, she just needs basically overnight care because the foster had already scheduled her at the adoption center. She'll be needing to get picked up and then transported back in the morning. If the Chilla board is ever confusing, please reach out to the pet placement coordinators. I will post this video on Facebook, but also in this section of how to and facts, answers, and questions. And then in this section, I will hopefully post this video, how do I use this board? And I listed all the descriptions on what each column means. Thank you so much for fostering, and I hope this is easy to use.